also been fantastic to have you join the Game of Thrones cast. What for you has been the highlight of that experience, and how excited should we be about season six?
I'd never watched it, to be honest. They know I'd never watched it. I'm not a fan of that genre. There's a lot of types of films that I've never seen. I literally have never seen Star Wars or Lord of the Rings or anything to do with strange things. But when I got this script, and the character of High Sparrow was a really good, well-written, deep character who comes in and changes the situation and sorts a lot of people out who need sorting out. Series 6, there's a few surprises, I think. Yeah.
Of course, I mean, the show pushes boundaries, particularly when it comes to sex and violence. How do you feel about that aspect of the show?
Not enough of it, I think. Not enough of it. And I don't know what I've seen of it, especially season 5, when you examine it, there's... I don't know what the proportion is, sex and violence, and there's not a lot of, you know, happy family life to be seen. But I think they do it really well and handle it well.
Fantastic tapestry of characters on the show. Apart from your own, is there one that you especially enjoyed working with or just watching?
I've enjoyed all those. I've got to work mostly with Diana Rigg and Natalie Dormer. And Lena Headey, Terry Gilliam's gone now, but I worked with Lena on Brothers Grimm. So they're great to work with, and they've been on the show a long time, but they've still worked hard and honestly, and I'm enjoying it.